Manchester was once at the heart of Britain's cotton industry. When the mills shut their doors for good, workers were left with nothing but fond memories.
If you went to work in the mill and you fit in, then you stayed.
It was all about making people laugh and enjoying the work.
In the Hot Seat explores Steady Hands, a new play written by the Pink Canoe Theatre Company that captures the experiences of those mill workers while also bringing modern issues to the forefront.
Hard times, cotton mill girls, hard times everywhere.